Luke, a clean sheet and a point away from home. Just give us your assessment on the events here at Hillsborough tonight.
Well, it wasn't a classic, was it? It's a very, very tough place to play, and we had to cope with a lot of direct play and a typical atmosphere here. So we deserved our point, I think, but we certainly had a tough game.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's something like 17 midweek league games here that, you know, they've gone without defeat, so it does tell you what a tough place it can be to come, particularly under the lights.
Absolutely, yeah. It's a tough place to play. For us, the way we try to play, the pitch can be quite difficult. And so we coped well enough with the game, but it wasn't a classic by any means.
Yeah, we did have chances in there. Luke, Jay Fulton's have struck the woodwork early on, Ronaldo in the second half. There were a couple of opportunities there.
And I think that's the difference for us at the moment. I think if we can start converting those chances, the big ones, then we have a very different season on our hands, and that's the big challenge for us now as a group.
But while obviously you're trying to work on that side of the game, you are being very stubborn defensively. That was the fourth clean sheet of the season. You know, if the goals aren't going at one end, if you're keeping them out of the other, it does give you opportunity to keep picking up points.
No, absolutely. I think we've shown that we can handle the ball and we can control games. We've shown that we are tough and that we can defend our goal properly. Now we need to be more ruthless in the opposition's box, and I think we have a very different team on our hands.
Five changes tonight, Luke. There'll be a lot of players who, you know, those are probably the most minutes they've got in one game in the Swansea shirt. How much will they benefit from that?
Hugely. And this is really important for me, because we need to get this squad up to speed. We need everybody chipping in. We need competition. And so I'm really happy that with the guys that came in, I'm really happy with the guys that came off the bench. And I want this squad to understand that they need to be ready and they need to be together. It's an easy thing to say. We say it all the time, but the head coach making changes and putting players in is the proof that they need that, you know, if you train well and you're committed to everything, then your chance will come.
Yeah, and it is a squad game, isn't it? Very few players can play every minute of 46 games across a season.
No, exactly right. And sometimes I think for players, they can feel that they're very far away from the grass, and I certainly don't want that. I think it's unhealthy. I think we need, like I said, we need every single player to understand that they're close to the first team lineup and that they have to be ready and they have to train every day to prove that they're ready for the opportunity.
I'm back home now, looking to complete a three-game week, Millwall on Saturday. You hope to finish the week on a positive note.
Absolutely, yeah. We can't wait to be back at home in front of our own fans, and it's been a tough schedule this week. And now we have something really exciting to look forward to.
Yeah, because it's a tough schedule for the fans as well, isn't it? I noticed you spent a bit of time over with some of them at the full time. We're still there. You know, it's as we know ourselves, it's a long way to come, and it's a big effort to come and cheer on the two boys.
Honestly, it's incredible. So grateful for them, and I wish we can give them more big moments to cheer about, and that will come. I've got no doubt, but we have to respect the support that we get. It's incredible.